Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas with Doc Stout. I am Doc Stout, and it is the moment I've been waiting for. We are going back into the military quarter to confront the Four Horsemen, final boss of normal mode, before going on to class challenges and heroic attempts until the next quarter opens. Let's see what the military quarter has in store for us today. So far, the bosses in here have not been difficult. Instructor Vesuvius has fallen without... I think he fell on the second attempt. We one-shot Mr. Gothic the Harvester.
If you give up now, I will...
But,
the Four Horsemen are my most powerful death knights. I'm looking forward to this.
So, the Four Horsemen. Now, I don't know what mechanic they're going to use to represent that there are four of them. I suspect that they may start with a certain number of minions in play already. Their hero ability costs five. It is Unholy Shadow, and it allows them to draw two cards. Let's hope that by turn 5 we've got the game well sewn up. Alright, as always, we are playing Warlock. Once more into the breach, and let's slip the Murlocs of War.
Gul'dan versus the Four Horsemen!
So Baron Rivendare.
We shall grind your bones!
Okay,
to
as I suspected, it looks like they start out with some unique minions. This looks pretty bad. I might want to keep the Voidwalker, but I think I'm going to throw the other two back. They're all 1/7s. Huh. Not our best starting hand. Oh, look, it's exactly like what we threw back.
Invader, turn away while you still can.
Hero is immune.
Come, Zeliak, let us have our fun.
Okay, so until we kill the 1/7s,
bring it on, you sniveling
the hero
off.
Is immune. Well, this looks like a fairly important play.
Why
oh, but he only
you
has 7 himself. Pretty sweet. Okay. That sucks. I guess we...
As you command.
Do 1 point of damage, and... draw a card.
Job's done.
Paladin secret? Well, that's not fun. Alright, so we certainly use the tide to turn. What just happened? Oh, that's fine. Reducing my health to 1.
Job's
very
done.
Effective against Murlocs. See if we can't get in for some damage, shall we? Man, I wish I had the coin. Looks like I'm going to have to content myself to know that I am not ever getting a bunch of minions.
Summoning portal open.
Yeah, that didn't actually do anything because she's just going to be killed. Plus 3 attack for the other horsemen are dead. Alright. Let's get in with a Bluebill Warrior. And with a Warlock War Leader. Hit as hard as we may. And pass turn.
Oh.
And do I care about Mortal Coil? I do not.
Okay.
One down. Three to go. Cards. Interesting. It does. Which means that the Rune Blade will never trigger.
The Scourge will consume you!
I see. He's just gonna refill on his removal spells. I think we just won. In for three. Deal four damage. That was a very clutch silence.
The military quarter has failed me. It's so hard to get good help these days.
I wasn't actually sure silence was going to work on removing the ability of the last horseman to provide Baron Rivendare with immunity, but overall, the military quarter has fallen beneath the might of the Murlocs. Let's see what rewards we get for it. Death Lords. Alright, that's pretty cool. At 3 with a 2A, it's actually not too bad. I don't think I'd use it for the Murloc deck, but maybe. And for completing the quarter, I think we get another reward. Here we go. Baron Rivendare himself. They trigger their death rattles twice. He costs 4 and he's a 1/7. Alright. Another legendary. Nice. Class challenges unlocked, including Shaman and, of course, Warlock. Well, thank you for tuning in. I'm sure that Shaman and Warlock will be happening over the next couple of days. Join me for that, as well as heroic modes until the Construct Quarter opens up. As anyone who's been watching the series knows, I typically continue to play until I have beaten both of the challenge modes for the various classes, and I will at least do one attempt on each heroic mode. But as we well know, I am playing with a deck that has a very narrow focus, and I have no expectation that with the Murlocs I will be able to defeat every single boss on heroic. But we're going to get our first look at heroic military quarter tomorrow. That is the plan, so join me for that. And until next time, this is Doc Stout, signing off. Murgle on, my friends.